Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Fandom the Kill. This time we're continuing our 7th generation Killer Princesses story. I did the entire dialogue for episode 7, but this is the second attempt at it because I kept the dialogue paused the whole time. God damn it. So we're gonna do this now. I'll take this Thunder... I'll take Xavier. Let's go.
Nothing!
question. We have questions in them, but in a different answer, aren't we? Still looking a bit like the FA4 and 5, isn't it? If they're hitting us like this. Or Shadow Dragon, even. Keeping their distance. We'll be right back. if you heard me guys saying it's Cyrus, I was talking about Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links. And Cyrus Truesdale has appeared in Duel World. Now, I like Cy as a character. But, you know, I've always been a Lex person. Okay, Cannon. Trouble for Bridal Bushesen. Ouch. Luckily I go twice. Luckily I double. What do I get for keeping it too late? I feel this is just the beginning of something. Grimoire's available this time. Well, I'm gonna do this instead of at 6. Oh, gun. What is it? Clear with only gun units. I have a guns-only team. Kinda. I need 5 turns. I can do that. Surely. No gunners. I'm gonna say none this time, though. I have faith in my gunners. In fact, what I may do... Oh my goodness, god damn it.
私の名はセレナ。この宝剣レプシーダとともに仲間の意志を胸に戦います。
My Frankagal squad. Alright, looks like this time I'm gonna have to sub out my healer. I'll take another Frankagal. This time I'll be the only guy. Or actually, no, I'll keep my rhythm going with all girl Frankagals. I like his style, that's why I kind of chose him, but I chose Artemis more. Artemis. Alright. It'll be this freak girl. Alright, I'm ready. Levels are we looking at here? 20. Alright. Well, as long as I leave this Frankagal out. Yeah, if I can leave around that corner, it should be alright. I don't know if it's the silver gun that makes me the most powerful. I think it is, because in FE, silver weapons make you seem really strong, but when you wield an iron weapon, it turns out you just average or less. Calling out Sigrun here from FE10. Radiant Dawn, my favorite of the FE series. That actually started my liking to Fire Emblem, Radiant Dawn. Radiant Dawn. I'm gonna pronounce it right. For an Englishman. my turn. All of my Freaky Girl are amazing. Could at least attempt last hitting with my level 1 Freaky Girl. However, I just want to take precautions here. Being an FE player, even though this is like casual mode in FE 12. And onwards. I prefer that they still don't die in the map. What skill do you have? Magic Insane. Yeah, the only people that Freaky Girl are supporting with is themselves. Now I'll go back to F6 and I'll show you how short it really is. Grace P1 Magic's. Fucking what? Sorry, I'm just so used to just FE things. 3 HP, 1 Strength, 6 Magic, 2 Defense, 3 Res, 2 Speed, 2 Skill, 1 Lock. Very nice. What's next in that sense? Because I haven't gotten Grimoire. Huh. Well, I guess she's a drop unit. Since I'm gonna have to play that a few times, and thankfully it gives me 1,000 EXP so I can level grind. So I'll go back here. F6. I'm gonna use. No, actually, I think I'll use my Freaky Girl squad. It's that short and easy. Of course, I'm going to bring Wrath with me. No, I'm going to bring this Masamunike with me. No dialogue, damn. Sorry. Seems we miss out. Well, 4 enemies only. That's really all there is. Until they respawn, if you're an idiot who waits their turn and doesn't kill everyone. When you can have a clear shot right here is what I'm saying.
Oh,
I would finish with Pride, but you know, Sword Unit. All Freaky Girls. Seems I didn't need to take one. Didn't take Muscle Moon Eye. Oh, actually, this one's a bit slower. Yeah, you get lost here. I want your weapon to level up. That. Left, but not a lot of battery. So, that's gonna do it for this episode of Phantom of the Kill. Next time, I will have Grimoire. I'm gonna bloody grind to my heart's content, or at least until I get it, and then some. But then I've got login bonuses to get, and other stuff to do, like more grinding and more evolutions, which I'll just do. I guess I'll show a couple of them in the next episode, so see you then.